Hey guys, hope you're doing well. Today I'm at Ushna. This is an Indian restaurant. I just walked in. The interiors are so beautiful. I can't believe such a stunning place is in Sharjah. Like, I always think of Sharjah and think the restaurants here are not as good, but this place just like proved me wrong. The interiors are absolutely gorgeous. It's in Sharjah Majaz, just on the Buhaira. It's so beautiful. The view is stunning. Convenient location. Parking was so easy to find. I'm loving it so far, and I already love Indian cuisine, so I have really high hopes for this place. So let's check it out. Let's check it out together. Yeah, come along with me.
आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले है आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है
जय हो जय हो
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले है आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है
जय हो
नच कोयलों पे रात बिताई है अखियों की नींद मैंने फूकों से उड़ा दी गिन गिन तारे मैंने उंगली जलाई है
The food's very good actually. I'm really liking the food so far. I really like the biryani, I really like the chaat in the beginning, the butter chicken, like the curries in general were very good. Overall, a really, really good Indian restaurant in Sharjah. They also have branches in Abu Dhabi, they have branches in Dubai. Check them out, their name is Ushna. You'll find them all over UAE. But I'm really impressed. I really love this Sharjah branch in particular because of the beautiful view. Like, I'm sitting right next to the fountain. It's so beautiful. And the Buhaira is right behind it. The interiors of the restaurant is so beautiful. Food, service, everything, A+. Loving it so far. Really, really, really high recommendation. Guys, that's it for me. I'm heading out of Ushna right now, but definitely check it out. Such delicious Indian food. The view, look at the view. Look at the view, guys. Like, what? It's stunning. Stunning place for dates, for family nights, for hors d'oeuvres, for friends. Just perfect for any occasion, honestly. Such good food, such good place. Check it out. It's called Ushna. I'll tag them up above. And yeah, thanks for hanging out, guys. I love you guys so much. Mwah. Bye.